the pull-offs. Alright, so I'm going to show you some slightly exaggerated usage of this technique, but you can see you can almost write an entire song using these methods. So here's a little chord progression with some transitional hammer-ons and pull-offs. Here's an example of a technique of one of the hammer-ons pull-offs was doing. Okay, so I'm on the 4th and the 5th fret.